Okay, back. Hello, hello, motherfuckers. Playing Watch Dogs. I'm going somewhere which I'm online and then some which seems to have some sort of importance. So I'll continue when I get there. Well, something interesting's happened. There are two or three people here who I can kill. This is gonna get very interesting very quickly. Well, I mean, this guy's gonna die horribly because I have a, like, something like a Tommy gun. Kind of looks like a Tommy gun there and I'm a sniper, so. Run from this. Oh, oh, we've got to learn how to shoot. Yeah, I was testing earlier and he couldn't shoot. I think he's learned what guns he's good with. Let's pull out the gun I'm good with, burst fire. There's one thing I don't get, look. Where's he put the guns? Like, there's so many of them. Well, these are just four, but you can swap them. No. Oh yeah, he's up there. Okay, so the police killed some poor guy who was I was with earlier. No big deal. Ooh. Okay, that's one guy. I didn't see him earlier.
Better get moving or the cops will come.
He wasn't here earlier. There's that jump it. Jump it. Oh yeah. And then there's the guy I have to kill, the guy whose red name was in red. Okay, it's another guy. Oh. I have a feeling that he was going all out with the bullets and I wasn't really getting much done with it. Well, Tommy gun time. Ooh, you got headshotted. Ooh, Tommy gun time, yay. Okay, take a good car. Oh. I wonder who's in the boot. Did you just see that? Oh, it's so sad that really these people have aberration moaning. Jesus. Okay, it's pretty much a police standout. Super that or one guy's going to kill the rest of them. Choink! 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 Ooh, your body armor saved you for a few seconds. Hey! Didn't save you, did it? I can take down the law! Okay. That was a very clever idea, though, wasn't it? Ouch! Where is he? Where is he? Oh, he's behind me. Oh well. Doesn't even look like he's holding anything. Alright, well, it was the outline and the way he's behind the car. Okay. How should I go across this?
911, state your emergency, please.
Help! There's a shooter! Help!
Ooh, she just walked
Hello,
into my gun.
Are you still there? Hello?
Oh god, that was a person calling them, I think. It's still a blackout, god damn. Yes, people keep calling the police.
I took him out!
Get him. I've nearly leveled up. I don't know what to do once I've leveled up. Ooh. Spec ops.
911, please state your emergency.
We need the police.
Look, I don't have any money.
Oh, God! Holy shit! Oh, God, no.
Spec ops! He just keeps getting killed by me. They hate that too. I'm wondering whether he'll rage in a minute, like, just because I keep nearly killing him. Hey, jumped over and killed him. Okay. Look at it. Look at that gun. Ubisoft exclusive. I pronounce it Ubisoft, but I don't know why. Like, is it pronounced Ubisoft? Oh, I even got a hit on the first shot there. How the hell did that end up up there? Where the hell did that come from? Ooh.
There, I got him!
Okay, got him. My best weapon yet. This is the closest thing you can get to a rocket launcher in this game. Are you seeing that? Tell me that's not just me. Are you seeing that? Defies logic. Anyway. Yeah, probably that's the one. I feel like that's red. There's still people are acting. Oh, yeah. Ooh, money. Hello, man. Where are that guy's trouble shot? I have a feeling that guy kept killing logged off. Because nothing's happening. Okay. There's that odd guy.
Get out!
Oh, somebody bugged. I don't know how this went on for, but this was me fucking around. And of course, the annoyance of this one. Oh, damn it, I missed.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
You need to send the police right away.
Oh,
hello,
crap,
I need
woman.
You to stay on the line.
There's a blackout here, so it doesn't register properly. Them should I kill?
No.
To totally not the racist decision.
Don't give him a reason! Stay out of the way!
That's what I know.
Please state the nature of your emergency. What is your emergency?
Kit. Three, two, one, and another two pop up.
911, what's your emergency?
Yeah, we need cops, a lot of them.
Can you hear me? I need you to stay on the line. Please state your emergency.
Come quick, there's a gunman out here.
Can you repeat that? Hello?
They're not doing great to hide.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Still people around. Double kill.
911, what is your emergency?
Christ, someone's shooting up the...
Hello, are you still there? Hello?
Oh, I swear. What is the longest people's ever gone doing this?
911, state your emergency, please.
I'm hearing we have a shooter. People are gonna die unless the cops get here fast.
Hello, I need you to stay on the line. 911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Please,
double kill.
We need please as many as you got.
Can you hear me? I need you to stay on the line.
What has it got to three people?
911, please state the nature of your emergency. 911, state your emergency, please.
Me trying to avoid the police by killing people and random people just spawning in. What?
911, what is your emergency?
The main menu. Okay. Come on. I'm gonna do an actual mission. Continue, even though I've completed the game. Well, I've got nearly every weapon, but the weapons I don't have, I don't want and I can't afford. Most of the weapons that are good, I pick up. Okay, what do I want to do now then? All pertinent about that. Going to look a lot like dead people everywhere we go. Somebody's been shot in the head. Now I think they're dead. Okay, nope. Nearest event. Transport. To there! In this strange thing. Punk art music, also copyright stuff and that lot. Why did I do that? I meant to hit square. Okay then, I don't know what I did there, but okay.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
What's this thing on the map? Some sort of skull appears on the map. Crafting. Yeah. Special missions. Thank you. I like just attacking like people and like doing these gang hideout things because that's skill points for it. It's just easy to do. Enjoy beating people up. Ooh, shortcut. Shortcut, even though cars aren't allowed to take this bit. Boss can't hit people, reputation loss. No, he just hops out the way even though I'm not anywhere near him. I really want to drive up this. Should I drive up this? Oh well, you can't tell me anything, so I'm gonna drive up it. Yeah. Nobody can tell me what I can and can't do. Well, in this game anyway. Camera.
Action. I think I'll pay this guy a little visit. I doubt he'll like my visit. But I'll give him something to think about in the hospital.
Oh damn, we've got to disable somebody. Okay. Moo! Jeez, where are these guys? Yes, I gotta go through this whole goddamn car park. Spec ops!
What was that noise?
I swear they make this easy. Make sure I know where they were. He's got a camera. Which one of them two is the target? Multiple shootings. And I can't see what that guy's done. Okay. Go punks. Best take a car now to this bit, but I can hide behind if I get caught. Then this will be one hell of a lot easier. Oh, I don't like this music. Okay, it's perfect. Three kills. God damn it, he was one of them. Oh well. I guess I'll just have to do that all again. That just means the video longer though. Well, that means my editing thing has to last a bit longer. Okay, can't be asked to go down the car, so I'm just gonna walk. the target, so I'm just gonna get one guy. So I can just run through all of them, get out one guy, or I can just do this. Well, I'm not on alarm mode, so I shouldn't be this reckless. The hell happened to this thing's bet?
Heads down! Find them! We're taking hits here!
911, what is your emergency? Please, you have to get the cops out here. This man just pulled out a gun and started shooting! Hurry!
Okay, you're all the way downstairs. I have to... Okay, just gotta rush it now. Okay, how'd they get up here so quick? Because that means it can be a turf war. Oh, come on, punk. Oh, I'll spec up this pistol again. wishing that I had normal IEDs. I can just switch to bloody... No, screw it. I want to let him get away and kill him with this. Actually, no, I have to knock him out. Like this music. I need to get my own music.
What the?
Oh.
I'm
going to
get you.
You are so fucked, you don't. You're in over your head. I don't care how in over my head I am. Oh, God damn it. It's the wrong time for fun.
Can't stay there forever!
Down! Get down, damn it!
I'm gonna check it out.
This is going south. Need some more guys. You got it.
I ain't going nowhere, pal.
Somebody do that or what?
I can't follow me. Okay then. Frag. Frag out.
Watch the shit! The grenade! Got a over there!
land next to his foot. Oi! Hey punk! What do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing? I really feel like insulting this guy with a pistol shotgun. First of all.
You're out of your league!
So I'll just chuck a frag there. Damn it, they're all getting up here now. Deal with them. No! Those were police. Damn it.
We're in big trouble over here! Stay low!
Just fishing the vehicle. Not being the douche. One of these people are just knocked out.
That's real smart, Jagoff.
And now I leave. I'd rather listen to my day and night, not this bloody stuff. Moo! Moo aside. Moo aside. Oh, skill tree. 6 skill points. Okay. What do I want? I don't want driving stuff really, but I'll just check. Okay. Give me a minute, I've got to quickly go do something, then I'll be back. Like, 1 minute, give me a sec. Okay, I'm back. What was I going to do now? Another mission. Oh no, no. Why have I got a waypoint? Oh, sorry about that. Close thing. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, we've got to go kill somebody. See how good I am at driving in reverse.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
get out my way. Ooh, that was slick. To the gun store. I just can't be bothered to drive my car all the way up there. So I'll just get this one.
How's it going?
I've always wanted to threaten them, but I also don't.
If you have
at
any questions, just let me know.
Okay. This is this, but better. Kinda wanna get this, but I don't have anywhere near enough money. Okay. Nah, I can't be asked to get anything.
Thanks anyway.
Oh, got that little button. Okay, let's continue, shall we? I need a new mic though, so soon I'm gonna be getting a new mic. Unless, you know what I mean, probably in a year or so. I wish you could start missions even when you're in your car. I've got to stop the people from getting where that arrow begins to where it ends. Oh god. Jesus Christ, they're quick. Police as well. Says knock down or kill, so I can kill him. I can kill him. No, 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 don't. Bloody hell. Jesus Christ. If only that person didn't drive out. Okay, it's a bit annoying. Now I've got to find the goddamn car. I'm probably gonna miss that. Get out. Gotta stop them before they get to their location. Said I was allowed to kill him. Okay. What the hell would do this? I could use this. And I could use this. Ow. Oh, holy moly.
I wanna go home. Get down, watch it.
Head down.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Can't kill these guys, otherwise my reputation goes down. What do I do to get close to these guys? Immobilize his car. I'll just snap out the tires. Oh, no. Get out here. Equip the IEDs just in case.
Look out, there's a gunman. God, what's happening?
Oh no. Spec Ops pistol. I've already beat this game. I've already beat this game. Screw it. Oh, Jesus. You kidding me?
Take his flag.
No! Yes, yes, yes! Okay, that was actually a slightly good idea to chuck that down. Killed it. Kill fire. Anyway, I am going to leave this video off here.
And,
well, bye.